store the bagel. And complete the cut. Bagel setting. Bread knife, go to the area where you scored it. Notice how the knife just glides through the bagel. Make sure to go through the center. Rotate it a little bit as you go. And there you go. I'll keep the bagel halves paired. And then kind of swing toward the center. Notice how many times you set your bagel setting at 3. Keep an eye on it so it doesn't get too round. I'm going to eject that now. Bagel toast to prepare however you want.